You have enough Goofy Goober tokens. Now I can teach you the bash move.
Now I am the master.
Wow! Thanks, Mindy!
Those radio towers are broadcasting Plankton's hypnotizing messages. If we don't do something soon, every creature in the sea will be under Plankton's control. You have to go into the desert and shut them down.
Isn't this the really dangerous desert that no one has ever returned from?
No. I think that's the desert next to this one.
Oh! Well, in that case, I'll have those towers shut down in a jiffy. Vacuuming up manliness, even in the corners. Right now. These just ooze macho.
Every purchase comes with a free bucket helmet. Get yours today. You heard right. The Chump Bucket now has Krabby Patties, and there's still plenty of free bucket helmets available. Enough for the whole family.
Is the room spinning, or is it just me?
Whee!
bottom, one hapless soul at a time.
Manliness, even in the corners. gotcha.
Stuff. I'm doing this for your own good, Ranger Power. Hurts me more than it hurts you, evil radio tower.
Oh,
I found one last spot with those ugly plankton propaganda towers. Use whatever you can find to knock them down. The last of Plankton's propaganda towers are here on the edge of the desert.
Oh, breathtakingly evil!
These tracks form part of a slide through this area. I need you two to race down them and knock those towers over.
Sounds kinda hard.
Don't worry, guys. Stay on the track, jump over obstacles, and hit any Plankton signs you see along the way. Good luck!
I didn't do that.
Looks like fireworks.
Go get some.
Mindy was right. They knock over like bowling pins.
Here comes the pain train.
Avoid those next time. They're just like giant dominoes! How was that for you?
Pardon.
Running around here.
Ow! Ow!
And that's how we do things in Bikini Bottom.
Hey, a desert. The bottom of the sea. Crates!
little different.
Hang on! We're almost there, buddy!
I knew you guys could do it. Here's your reward.
Ta-da!
Our heroes, having foiled Plankton's evil plans, continue across the desert. But Plankton remains one stubby step ahead of them. He sends someone to make sure that they will fail. He is a vicious, ruthless killer named Dennis. Fortunately, SpongeBob and Patrick have discovered the paddy wagon in a parking lot. But the key is missing. So the only thing to do is to go into the rough, tough bar and look for it. Good luck, my friends. You're going to need it.